How to fix can't like post on Facebook. So if you want to fix can't like post on Facebook, then first you need to open up your Facebook application. Go with the upper right, which has that three bar icon. Go with settings. Under settings, go with the search settings. Under search settings, you need to search for browser. Tap on browser. Once you tap on browser, now here you will have cookies and cache. You just need to simply clear cookies and cache. Tap on clear. Once you've cleared, now your problem might be fixed. You can also go with link history and then clear your link history. Now you just need to simply restart your Facebook and your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then what you need to do is you can simply remove that and then make sure that you've updated the application. Go with your Play Store or your App Store. Go with search and search for Facebook. Once you search for Facebook, if you have any updates under your Facebook, you just need to simply go and update it. Once you update it, your problem will be fixed. Once you've done this, now you just need to simply restart your device, and after resetting, you can open up your Facebook, and that's it. That's how you can fix can't like post on Facebook. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.